Everyone, hello and welcome back to ToastyTV. Welcome back to a brand new episode of PowerWash Simulator. We're just finished the episode before this. Let's see, what was it? The golf cart. Go check that out. It was a short video. This one's gonna be a little bit longer, if not a two-part episode. Some of these builds are massive and they take hours to do. So we have a detached house. Let's take a quick gander at it. Yeah, this is a little bit bigger than the bungalow. Oh my goodness, there's even a little bit bigger than Mrs. Johnson's bungalow. So, but we're going to jump straight into it and see how long it takes us. We'll see how far we get. I thought that was a good run. Oh, maybe you have to do both sides? No, I don't know. All right, so we're going to start with the driveway and the sidewalk, I guess. We're using a 15 degree urban medium. Improves the range, but cannot be used when close to a surface. But can be. Alright, let's do this. And then let me do this. There we go. This might be what we needed for the... See, like, the edging is perfectly done, yet it says it's not. I don't know, guys. I do not know. I'm not sure the fastest way to clean this, but this is how I'm going to go. Is just back and forth, up and down. And we're actually, come on. Really? That's what we're missing over there? There we go. There we go. That makes me feel better about that I got that done. This is actually doing a very good job of cleaning here. We're not missing anything. It's going over very well. It's looking phenomenal. There we go. So I think that's how we're gonna keep cleaning this. What if we go like that? What do you guys feel about it? All right. You know how I said I was going to clean the driveway one way and now I'm cleaning it a different way? Yeah, it's going great. Thanks for asking. If you missed any of the other episodes, I've washed... Let's see, what all have we washed? We washed this van. This is my van. Can we give you guys a little tour of the van? We cleaned Mrs. Johnson's house. Was it a red house? I don't remember. We cleaned Mrs. Johnson's house. And then we cleaned a dirt bike. We cleaned... What else did we clean? The golf cart. And we've cleaned... Trying to think. We've cleaned some... Oh, the bungalow... No, that was Mrs. Johnson's house. What do I mean? Oh, the playground. We cleaned the playground. So if you missed any of those episodes, go check those out. And we should be finishing up the driveway in no time here. There we go. I guarantee I can just clean like this and it's gonna ding. I probably don't have to finish it all out. Yep. Did I call that or did I call that? All right. We don't have much. Oh, are you kidding me? It's stupid shrubs. We're gonna get the run of these. Might as well clean that. The bushes will be a factor. Yep, called it. Stupid bushes. Bad bushes. This is definitely not as dirty as the driveway, so we should be able to clean it a little bit faster, I'm thinking. I'm curious what the soap, like, you can buy soap, and but it's just a one-time use. Is it worth getting it? I don't know. It might clean things faster, but if it runs out, what, you have to buy it again? That's at least what I'm guessing. There we go. The detached house. Complete a pathway, driveway, and edges first. Oh. Hey, look at us go. I'm going to do that. Do that. This is definitely cleaning better than the other power washer I had. Like, we're not having to get as close. Beautiful. Beautiful. There we go. Get a nice clean. There we go. Right down the beautiful red house. Just like that, we can get those walls clean. We'll do this wall. Beautiful. I don't know how I want to clean this. I'm kind of just doing section by section. Hopefully it goes well. If not, I guess we'll know. You know? If you know, you know. If you don't, you don't. Get a whole bunch of this cleaned while we're standing right here. Perfect. All right, let's clean this. Beautiful. Handrail. There we go. There we go. I can't stand too close, it seems like. This is about the closest I can stand. What is this, railing? Oh, there we can see that. We can get there. Might as well do these steps. If you guys, what am I missing? Oh, does it count that rail too as railing for this side maybe? There we go. I feel better about that. There we go. Ah, okay. Bricks are done. What else do you guys want to see on the channel? If you're a subscriber, what do you want to see? I'm currently doing this, and I think we're doing unpacking. That's another game that I've been playing. That's not a long game. But we've been playing Unpacking. I thought about doing Lawnmower Simulator. I don't know why. A little bit of Surgeon Simulator. There we go. I can't be next to this railing. Can't be too close. See, if I go too close, is what happens. That's what happens. It just doesn't clean very nice. So let's see if we can. All Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Railing. So this includes that whole railing, I'm assuming. This cleans the walls really well. Bada bing, bada boom. We're looking good here. We need to get all these railings done. Things wouldn't take so long if there weren't railings. You could finish things a lot faster. This railing officially sucks to do. I just want to let you know that. That car glistening over there, every time I see it, like, sparkling stuff, I'm like, oh, the cops are here. The cops are here. Top of the rail. All right, what are we missing? Besides all this out here, okay? Besides all that. Okay. There we go. Railing's done. Floor needs to be done though. Let's start by going across this. Beautiful. It shouldn't take too long to do this deck. There we go. Now the wall. And the door. I wonder if there's other achievements, like, if I would have done the door first, would I have got an achievement for that, doing that first? I don't know. We'll never know. All right, we are too close to be rocking this. I should be able to use this though. Let's do, we're fairly close. There we go. There we go. We're getting sopped here. Yeah, I don't know how to get up in that corner right now. So we're just going to do the windows. Oh, we're so close to the window. That means we should clean it in one pass, right? There we go. This wall is getting nice and clean. Ding, ding, ding. Minus what I can't reach up there. Told you that's all we needed. Oops. There we go. Quick knock the roof out or the ceiling, whatever you want to call it. We'll call it a ceiling. The roof is up a little bit higher. This isn't cleaning very well. There we go. Get a little bit more force behind it. Wait for it. We'll ding it without being fully cleaned. Probably. Oh, there's a I don't know if that counts. Oh, this is that whole thing. Okay. That's gonna take us a little bit. There we go. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. What's odd is I don't have to clean this fence. Oh yeah, we can clean this. Lickety split. Let me actually grab this yet. I wonder how high I can clean. Oh my goodness. cow. Who needs a ladder when you can power wash all the way up there? Where else? Oh, of course there's another porch behind here. I even walked around it and don't even remember that. There we go. There we go. I know I'm jumping everywhere. Alright. So we need to get this red part right here, don't we? Just like that, we take that off. Go. Look at us go. Zoom. Beautiful. So we've done this side, the front. Let's get this side of the house. Did you hear a weird rumbling noise? No, I didn't. False alarm. Jenny put the washer on spin. I don't know who this Jenny lady is, but she needs to stop giving her husband a heart attack. There we go. Thing is, I don't think I'm gonna even wash that blue up there. I think it'll just come off. The other question is, how did some kids get up there? They lean out the window and do that up there? There we go. We've done this side of the house. We've done a majority of the front side of the house. And we've done the other side of the house. We're doing so good from down here. Should we do some of the backyard before we call it quits and do it for the next episode? Those rotten kids always spray painting on the house. Beautiful. Okay, we got the brick done. Guess we're gonna do the flooring, I think. beautiful. Missed a few places. But guess what? Recently, as long as you're really close, like that, I guess, it's not too bad. Go like that and that. Get some up and down. Ooh. There we go. Do. Ding. Did I have this one clean? No. There we go. It'd be cool if, like, if you start at the top, the water would start running down the walls, and it would get rid of some of it. That'd be kind of cool. Be a hard, it'd be a really hard feature, I think, to add. Door is done. Go. There we go. I think we just have the roof of this. Or the ceiling. And we'll call it an episode. How does that sound? Do. Yes, it's looking phenomenal. I know. You guys want to see the next episode? Make sure you subscribe. Leave a like that you're enjoying these episodes of PowerWash Simulator. That always helps. Yeah, we didn't do a very good job. Let me get a 40 degree nozzle. I'm going to do that. That way. Oh, it's just called porch. I might have to do, like, I don't know what it all entails. Hold on. So it doesn't include that. What else does porch include? Maybe the porch roof? Let me grab my ladders. That's annoying if that's what it means. But hey, is this considered? This is considered porch. Okay. All right, we will finish this up and we're going to call it an episode. And that means we only have the top half, I believe, of the whole house to do. Oops. There we go. What the? All right. I guess that's it. All right, we got that side. We got the front side done. We got both porches done, both sides, both front and back. And we just need to do the upper half. So if you guys want to see that, make sure you hit the like button. If you're new to the channel, go subscribe. And I will see your beautiful faces real soon in the next video, guys. See ya.